Chief guest of today's program, paying floral tribute to the portrait of Mahatma Gandhi on the auspicious occasion of Gandhi Jayanti, to the portrait of Munshi Ji and to the bust of our late founder director on the foundation day of Bhavan Tripura Vidyamandir. Respected Mayor, Agartala Municipal Corporation, paying floral tribute to Gandhi Ji, Munshi Ji, and the bust of our founder director, sir, late Dr. K.V. Gopalakrishnan. Thank you, sir. A very, very special moment for all of us who are witnessing this auspicious moment. Professor Dr. Manik Shah, Honorable Chief Minister, Government of Tripura is going to unveil and lay the foundation stone for the temple of Goddess of Saraswati Ma. And I am Rashmi Das, your host for today's program. Would like to extend a warm welcome in the August gathering of the 28th Foundation Day of Bhavan Tripura Vidyamandir and celebration of Gandhi Jayanti. Bhavan Tripura Vidyamandir, set up on the soil of Tripura on 2nd October 19th. I'd like to welcome the guest of honor, Sri Deepak Majumdar, Mayor, Agartala Municipal Corporation. sculpture and an ornamented planter handmade by our students. This little statue, the Batik Uttariya, and all of this are the result of the fibrous hard work of our students under the assistance of our guide teacher. We welcome you, sir. We welcome Sri Topon Lod, respected member of Kendra Committee, Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan. We welcome you, sir. By our students with a handmade bouquet and a batik uttariya. Light up the lamp.
Vidyamandir. Today we have completed 27 years of our service in the field of education with utmost dedication. Our aim is to impart value-based education and make true human being for the society. And yes, in this 27 years of service, we can today say that we are, to a large extent, successful. Around 4,000 students have successfully passed out from this institution, and each and every one has joined many prestigious institutions for their higher studies. Almost all are serving in the fields as in the judicial services, in health services, in educational fields, engineering, business, as a bureaucrats. But above all, I must say that they have become a good human being, taking care of not only of their parents, but also supporting the needy people as a responsible citizen of the country. And that is our success. We, as a renowned educational institution, try to educate them, encourage them to acquire knowledge, but never put them in the rat race. We firmly believe that every child is unique with his or her own potential, and thus to provide them a good platform, we provide them a good platform to develop, grow, and chase their dreams, which could be very well understood by the success stories. Endless success stories we have gathered in this 27 years of service, starting from winning the title of Indian Idol, becoming an eminent singer in many of the platforms, achieving national level scholarships, not only in the field of academics, but in classical dance too, studying in AIMS, working in Google, becoming a professor in NIGRIMS, serving as a government high officials, bank managers, also becoming a contestant in Miss India. National level cricket players also from our institution, both in man and women cricket team. Number of students are even working in big MNCs, not only in India, but also in abroad. We are here to provide them the right atmosphere. Rest is their own talent. We only guide them to remain rooted to their origin, and they have made us proud by adding nth number of golden feathers in the name and fame of the institution. With the blessings of Kulapati K.M. Munshi and great initiative of our founder director, late Sri K.V. Gopalakrishnan, and hard work of late Sri B.C. Banerjee, the then administrator, Bhavan started with less than 200 students, and today it has grown up, spreading its branches to 2 BA colleges, Science and Technology College, more number of schools, kid zone, and Kala Kendras in different parts of the society, and with around more than 5,000 students and staff member, we Bhavan is working here. We believe in Bharatiya Siksha with modern education, so that our children are well blended with Indian culture and tradition with modernity. The concept of Sanskrit as a third language, providing skill education, making children self-sufficient, competency-based education, for which our NEP 2020 is emphasizing, has always been a part of our curriculum. Inclusive education is one of our basic principles. Good number of students are provided free education. Number of needy students are given scholarships and concessions. Many girls from government orphanages even are studying in different classes of our institution with total free education as well as other requirements. We are having all facilities even for the children with special need, and provide all assistance so that they can pursue their education. For us, service to Bhavans is service to God, and we all are thankful to this great organization for giving us the opportunity to serve. Today, in this 28th Foundation Day, we are extremely proud and happy that to share our joy and to encourage us to continue our dedicated service, we are having with us our very respectable Chief Guest, Professor Dr. Manik Shaha, Honorable Chief Minister of Tripura, Government of Tripura. On behalf of the entire family member, I pay my heartiest welcome to you, sir. I welcome our guest of honor, very respectable Shri Deepak Majumdar, Mayor, Agartala Municipal Corporation. I also take the pleasure to welcome our special invitees, Madam Nivedita Das Shaha, Honorable Panchayat Pradhan Nashingar. She's always been very supportive to our institution. Our eminent doctor, Shri J.L. Baddo, and a renowned doctor, Dr. Mukut Roy. I also welcome our chairman, sir, Shri Debashish Chakraborty, our director, sir, Shri G.V. Subramania, our member of our Kendra committee, Shri Tapun Loth, and Dr. Rajat De, principal, B.Ed. College, member of our school management committee, and all our very supportive and respectable parents. Thank you so much that all of you have been so cooperative for years, and for you all only, today we are proudly, we can say that yes, we are successful in providing our dedicated service. Thank you so much, and I'm sure that you all will be enjoying the program a lot. Thank you so much.
Bharatanatyam, one of the 8 classical dances forming an extremely important part of our Sanskriti, can never be excluded. Therefore, we call upon the stage our dancers to enlighten the gathering with the spirituality and beats of Damru.
Thank you. Are you all in a position to hear me? Yes or no? There is no response from you. That's why I'm asking you. Good afternoon to one and all of you. Do you know why we say good afternoon? We say good afternoon because the afternoon is good. And we have to acknowledge that particular fact. Is the afternoon good for all of you?
Yes.
So acknowledge. We human beings fail to acknowledge things. And that is the reason why, you know, we are doing everything on a mechanical way. If somebody says good afternoon, we also say good afternoon in a mechanical way. Namaste. Say namaste.
Namaste.
You know why we say namaste? We should know the meaning of it. You are coming from a different person. You are a different person coming from a different place. I am a different person coming from a different place. But today, in this particular function, we join together. And that is the reason why we say namaste. So these are the certain values which we should learn. Acknowledgement is the most important value. And that is what we do on this particular day, 28th Foundation Day celebration. Once again, I welcome you, sir, for this particular function. Bharati Vidya Bhavan was initially started by founder Kulapati Munshiji in 1938 with the blessings of Mahatma Gandhiji. Mahatma Gandhiji, one day he came and told Munshiji that he start an institution of Indian culture. So that is the reason why this Indian culture institution was started way back in 1938 by Kulapati Munshiji, leaving all the other aspects of his life. He started this particular institution. And he said in three different areas Bharati Vidya Bhavan will work. One will be education, another will be promoting the Indian culture, and third will be doing social service. So in all our 86 schools and other institutions which we have, total 337 in number associated institutions, we do all these three activities together: education, social service and cultural activities. We promote this particular thing over here. And as we all know, we are all together to promote one particular value-based education, which is Vasudeva Kudumbakam, which is even practiced today by every one of us. In exteriors, we were proud to say that we were Indians. We were proud to say we were Indians when Gandhiji had given us the freedom. But to start education institution, provide a cultural activity or a social service, we are joining you. We are there with you. And once again, I welcome all my
Thank you.
file B. Second position goes to Sudeshna Chauhan, line B. Third position goes to Gaurav Bhattacharji of 9B. Please give a big hand for this. In Hindi paragraph writing competition, the first position goes to T.S. Neha, class 8B. Second position is for Shomuji Chakraborty, class 7B. Third position is for Sonali Chaudhary, 7B. Please give a round of applause for our students. Class 8B, Nikita Adhikari of class 7B are requested to be ready. In Hindi storytelling competition, the first position goes to Sneha Gambhi of class 10B. The second position goes to Devastita Dev of class 10B. The third position has been secured by Shomuti Pomit, class 10B. For Hindi recitation competition, the first position has been secured by Shomuji Chakraborty, second position has been secured by Ritu Pratushkeng Gupta, and third position goes to Shreya Paul. Thank you all, thank you sir. Ritu Paul of class 8B. The second position goes to Devaduti Roy Shortkar of class 8B. The third position is for Nikita Adhikari, class 7B. For Hindi letter writing competition, the first position goes to Orinku Roy Choudhury. The first position goes to Ananya Bhattacharji of class 9B. Second position goes to Orinku Roy Choudhury of 10B. Third position goes to Devushmita Shaha of class 10B.
Thank you. পাঠিয়েছেন বোম্বে হেড অফিস দ্য এক্সিকিউটিভ ডাইরেক্টর হ্যাজ সেন্ড হিজ বেস্ট উইশেস টু হিজ ডাইরেক্টর এমনকি বিদেশ থেকেও আমাদের প্রাক্তনীরা আমাদের শুভেচ্ছা বার্তা জানিয়েছেন ভগবান ত্রিপুরা বিদ্যামন্দিরের পক্ষ থেকে আমি সবাইকে আমার আন্তরিক অভিনন্দন জানাচ্ছি আজকে আমরা আপ্লুত উই আর রিয়েলি ডিলাইটেড টু হ্যাভ প্রফেসর ডক্টর মানিক শাহ অনারেবল চিফ মিনিস্টার অফ আওয়ার স্টেট উইথ আস হিজ প্রেজেন্স হ্যাজ এলিভেটেড দ্য হোল স্পেকট্রাম অফ দ্য স্কুল স্যার ইউর ওয়ার্ডস ইউর গাইডেন্স উইল বি আওয়ার সোর্স অফ ইন্সপিরেশন ফর অলওয়েজ ম্যাডাম নিবিদিতা সাহা শি ইজ অলওয়েজ উইথ আস ফর এনি লোকাল ইভেন্ট উই হ্যাভ স্মৃতিপক মজুমদার Mayor, AMC. Sir, we know that you are the man behind making Agartala smart city. So we'd like to help, like to have your help in beautifying our area also. We have a special guest today, Dr. Jayanti and Dr. Mukut Rai. They are not only our well-wisher, they are providing us all medical facilities whenever needed. We have our Kendra Committee member, Chief Engineer Victor, Mr. Tapanlo, whose technical advice is always taken care of in the school's development. Now, my Bhavan family, Dr. G.V. Subramania, Director of Agartala and Kolkata Kendra, Principal Bhavan Tripura Vidyamandir, Madam Sopna Shom, Headmistress, Madam Pomti Majumdar, Dr. Rajante, Principal, B.Ed. College, and galaxy of teachers, staff members, students, parent guardians, and friends from press and electronic media. Ami ekta sundor heavenly jogajog khuje pacchi. And really, it is a blessing to us. 1938, Dr. Sahib Ekpagi Bolochen, 1938, Kulapati K. Munshi ji, Mahatma Gandhi's guidance, Bhavan se srishti karen. Aur amra, 2nd October, 1996, Mahatma Gandhi's janmodine, amra, amader janmo ni. So this is the blessings of Mahatma Gandhi directly on us. This is a heavenly blessing to you. The blessings and ideology of Mahatma Gandhi to make education a complete education, to give an education based on Indian culture, Indian history and Indian legacy. That is why we are committed to it. Today we have come together to celebrate our birth. And we always remember our founders who had a dream. A dream came true. That is reflected by this today's presence. I would like to remember Dr. K.V. Gopalkrishnan sir, the founder director of this institution. He planted a hope. He planted a dream. He planted a seedling of knowledge. And it is now a big tree of 28 years. The fragrance is available throughout the country and even abroad. This seedling was later nurtured by educationist B.C. Banerjee, business personality Tapas Chakraborty, retired principal chief conservator of forest, Sri Aryan Chakraborty, Justice A.B. Pal, senior advocate A.M. Lord sir, Madam Professor Alpana Sinha, and Professor Kasina Das. And unfortunately, we lost him because of corona. I would like to make or put it on record the sacrifice of the teachers who joined in this institute.
In Hindi handwriting competition, the first position goes to Harsh Paul Class 2B. Second position goes to Kritika Jadhav, Class 2B. Third position goes to Rudra Adhikari of Class 2B. In Hindi essay writing competition, first position goes to Abhrija Devnath, Class 3B. Second position goes to Rehani Sharkar of Class 3B. Third position goes to Aniruddha Kumar Singh, Class 3B. In Hindi debate competition, first position goes to Arohi Shah, Class 4B. Third position goes to Nandini Dwivedi of Class 4B. For Hindi poetry reading competition, first position goes to Tanishka Singh, Class 5B. Ananya Kumari, Class 5B, has secured the second position. Vinay Bhattacharji of Class 5B has secured the third position. Class 7 is being awarded with a cash prize of 1500 rupees and a certificate of participation. Miss Sharshati Bhome, presently in Class 8, is being awarded with a check of 1500 rupees and a certificate of appreciation. Miss Madhurima Kundu, presently in Class 9, is being awarded with a cash prize of 1500 rupees and
good afternoon to all. So sometimes teacher also make me so. So on the 28th Foundation Day and Gandhi Jayanti, organized by Bhavan Tripura Vidyamandir, Mushinga. On this occasion, in front of us, of dais, Sri Deepak Majumdar, Honorable Mayor, Agartala Municipal Corporation, Shrimati Nivedita Das Shaha, Honorable Panchayat Pradhan Narsinga, Dr. Mukut Rai, eminent endocrinologist, my colleague also in Tripura Medical College, Dr. J.L. Vaidyo, eminent gynecologist for a long time, whom I know, Sri Devadashish Chakraborty, Chairman Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Agartala Kendra, Dr. G.B. Subramanian, Director, Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Agartala and Kolkata, Kendra. So patiently hear from me. Very nicely you have already addressed the gathering, particularly the students. Srimati Shapna Shaw, Principal, Bhavan Tripura Vidyamandir. And engineer, Tapan Bodh, members, Central Committee, and President of Tripura Cricket Association. Teachers, who are present here from this institution, officials, and guardians, and students, and other distinguished guests, media people. I don't know what to say, just I was writing something. I thought I should not forget. So I have written some notes here, but I could not complete. So these notes only, I will read it out, just you try to listen. And I am extremely happy to be present in Bhavan's Tripura. At the outset, I congratulate and thank all of you on the 28th Foundation Day and Gandhi Jayanti. Already my previous speakers have put down the history of Bhavan's Tripura, how it has been set up in Tripura. We know that the Bhavan Tripura is a state of art in Tripura. We already heard that thousands of students have passed from this school and established in different fields, in abroad, in the country and state as well. These institutions have already earned the name and fame of our state, across the state and the country. I'm extremely enjoyed the different kinds of cultural activity performed by our beloved students of this institution. This is the first time that I have come here over here because of your invitation. For this again, I give my thanks. And our Honorable Prime Minister always says that the future of the country will be in the hands of those who will have elevated education and which have been provided by the revered teachers of this institution. You know, by the grace of our God, that our country, when it was Akhanda Bharat, was protected by seas in three sides, and on the north side it was protected by the Himalaya. But the beautiful India was looted by foreigners like Mughals and British. We know that once upon a time the students come to India for their study, and even for treatment also they used to come to India. So these things in G20, our Honorable Prime Minister has put down among all the leaders of the country. And he also mentioned that under the leadership of our Honorable Prime Minister, India is again placed the position of Vishwaguru. You have seen G20, when I was also one of the delegates over there, I have seen how the leaders of the country have appreciated our Honorable Prime Minister. And you know that I am also a teacher of a medical college. I know the relation of the teacher and students. And here the revered teachers are here. But we know that before we enter the class, we usually be prepared. Dr. Mukuri is also here. And we do not underestimate the students. They also know more than us sometimes. Because of this internet, although we have books, who already they have studied, even though the new edition they have seen from the social media. So before you enter the class, the teacher also should get prepared that any question may come from the students. And as a teacher, we should not understand the student. I can remember when I was doing my undergraduate, and he was a very good doctor as well as very good clinician. So we were waiting for him when he will give us lecture. So when he has come and he has showed his book, and he said that this is the first page and this is the last page. And students, within 45 minutes, it is not possible for me to tell you all. So it is better you study yourself, and then in case if you have any problem, you can come. And I can still remember those things. So here I have seen in Tripura, after finishing of this period of the class, they again go to the private tuition. In this regard, I am telling you that you don't go to private tuition. Don't try to go to private tuition. Because in your institution, everything is taught by you, revered teacher. So this is a practice. This has been a practice for a long time in Cuba. So from our the government of Tripura, we are trying to finish this practice and to stop this practice. So I think this is your birthday also. I should say, this is the foundation day. It is not like that. This is the birthday of your institution. And in birthday, you have to have some pledge. What one of the speakers, he was telling that you have to pledge what you should do in future for the sake of the state, for the sake of the country, what you are going to do. And in every birthday, you have to have something. So I think you do it. But this is the first time that I have come here, and I am really overwhelmed the way you have welcomed me and the scenario, what I have seen, the performance, what I have seen, and even I have seen the this academic activity over here. And for this, I am again grateful to you that you have invited me to come. And with this and in view, I conclude message. Thank you. Namaskar.
Yeah. guest. I convey my heartfelt thanks and gratitude to you, sir. In spite of your busy schedule, you have spared your valuable time for us. Thank you once again, sir. My heartfelt thanks to Sri Deepak Majumdar, Mayor, Agartala Municipal Corporation, for your graceful presence